I had, sorry about that, guys. I had forgotten that the new, since Windows 10 anniversary update, my, my OBS Studio doesn't work worth a shit. So, my bad. Let's try it this way. Much better. That. That's weird. Appreciate it. Let's get this started. Now that we've got Twitch sorted out, we need to see why OBS Studio doesn't work out on this new update. Fortunately enough, that's why I have the old regular OBS installed. Because OBS multi-platform still works perfectly. back we go. If I have one complaint about this game, it's probably the camera. It's a little annoying sometimes. This would make a great screensaver, honestly. Let's hit it. Such a gorgeous game, and the music is fantastic. Down here. I'll continue on this way. Grab on the way of these eels. have messages. Hold on a second. That's what these messages. Very cool. I don't think I ever tried to ride one of these. Come back here. It's a major ride. Hold on a second. This needs to be set. Hello, hello, welcome. Glad to see you. Down here. Can't get it though, it's part of the This seems like a perfect place for gratuitous loop to loop. Whee! Love that. Thank you. And there go my drones. I want to follow them down there so bad. I want to know what's in there. All right, moving on. Alright, here we go. These sections are fucking awesome. If you're not watching full screen right now, I highly recommend switching it to full screen. Chat me down. Such a cool screensaver. Like, I could probably rack up a couple hundred hours in this game just watching this. Alright. To the cave we go, because what can possibly go wrong in here? Oh, there's a bot. Another bot. Immediately we get to go fast again. Down there. Cornfish. Come on, attach to one of the orcas. This one yellow tang is just hanging out. Alright, so that's two towers, or things that are going to whatever the hell they are. That is a big ass maple. That is just impressive as hell. I love how you can just ride the different animals. Can I grab the marlin? This is probably one of the coolest things I've seen to date in the game, sure. This is just nuts. Got Gotcha. What are you?
Striped marten.
Okay. I think there's a meditation statue down there, too. There is. Be heading on now. That was really awesome. Possibly one of the coolest looking rooms in the game here. Thank you. I love that you can steer the turtles. Like, that's so cool.
Thank you.
have all day. we start to get into the really weird stuff. Why is there water running underwater? Come on. There we go. actually a meditation point down here. that way? You want me to go down? Okay. That's a giant squid. I want to hit you right on that. Come here. Come on, let me ride it. Yes! Oh my god, that's so cool! I love this game, just for this reason. He's on a low carb diet. That's exactly it. I'm not gluten free or anything. I'm high in saturated fat. That Nautilus is going places, boy. Blobfish. Black scabbard fish. I love the fact that the meditation thing is in there. These are real animals, so you can talk to the scientists about that. Like, literally, just be like, science, why you name this blobfish? Strongly worded emails are on their way. Awesome. Science, you will take our hint. We want better names. Slammerfish would have been better. It looks like Slammer from Ghostbusters in this game. More giant squid. What are you doing? spectacular. It's crazy. Cool, this game looks. You guys weren't expecting it to go in this direction, were you? Robot friends. Yeah, there's actually a reason behind that half. You'll find out in a minute, but I'm not going to spoil it. Hey, look, we found Predicted Cyborg's room. Thank you. He's wearing a rebreather, not oxygen tanks. Hey, Foxy. Foxy, you need to get this on PS4. So, in actuality, your character's not wearing a rebreather, because your character doesn't need to breathe. Take a moment of silence to mourn a fallen brother, Sharky, the great white shark. We'll get revenge for you, buddy. Guys, we're a robot. So yeah, we can walk on land. This is shenanigans. Keep in mind, I've already beat this, so the shenanigans are coming up. Want some shenanigans. Go ahead and chill out with a helicopter on here for a minute. Or maybe this primitive penguin. Obviously, we're a waterproof robot path. Or, what else is swimming around out here that shouldn't be here? Ammonites? Here. Yes, the robot does need to work on the sound. So there are not actually any fake animals in this game except for the robot fish that we saw briefly in there. Was a real thing, yeah. I don't think Len's figured out what's going on down here yet either. Which kind of amuses me. Up we go. Tip off about what's going on right here. Because it's the first one with an obviously recognizable name. Good. I kind of want the sound a little louder than the other one. Why don't you try the new command line? Of course, I don't know if you know what the new command is, but it shouldn't be that hard to figure out. You just added one like it to your own. I don't actually want to meditate. All right, there we are. Oh, thank you, Len. You still haven't figured out the new command, huh, Len? Yes, this part is as much fun as you think it is. Abzu. Thank you. All right, so yeah, that was Abzu. It's a great game. Definitely recommend picking it up. Much game. Very fun. So Shark. Yeah. Awesome. Awesome game. Alright. What to do now? We already did the tribe. I dislike it greatly. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's play with this for a minute, actually. Let me change the game. I'm not sure how this is going to stream, actually. So, bear with me. Okay, it doesn't game capture. That's good to know. Is it window capture? Nope. Time for display capture. Anastasia, what the hell is that? Huh. Alright, we're gonna have to kill it and figure out what's going on with the controls. Stick buttons are in there. No idea, half. Never seen it before. Like, that picture, never seen. Yeah, I can't use my controller for this. Somebody's never played a Banjo-Kazooie game.
Doing over here.
Okay, oh my god. Oh my god, is he broken? Oh Jesus. Oh my god, he's broken. No. Goodbye, cruel world. Oh my god. Oh my god, he will go away. Well, it is a pre-alpha. Apparently the swimming controls aren't working either. Swim moves. WASD. Okay, that's enough of that. Completely broken. I'll probably do it for the stream. I can't think of anything else I really want to play today. So... I would be a theremin. Yeah, I think that's probably going to do it for the stream. I don't really have anything else I want to play, so might stream something else a little later on tonight. Not really sure. Maybe. Social links are there on the page. So be sure to follow me on Twitter and YouTube, and you can also support me on Patreon if you like. Link is right there. Now, go to thesanitarium.fm and check out whatever it is that Lone Samurai is up to. And I will see you guys sometime later. Thank you for watching.